So we all have a sense of what our purpose is, or we're all struggling with finding our sense of purpose, and we also have this sense, and I like to tie our purpose with our superpower. We all have this superpower. So this is something that we're really good at and that could also contribute to others. So my superpower and my purpose are usually the same thing. They're something that I'm good at or something I know I can be good at with serving someone else more than outside of myself. So that may be a whole population of people, it may be a community, or it may just be one other person. So in the comments below, just put what your superpower is. What's your superpower? Because identifying it and sharing it is so powerful to tapping into it. It actually gives it some energy. So just put in the comments what something that could potentially be your superpower. Are you really good at organization? Are you really good at hospitality? Are you really good at education, helping people understand concepts? What's your superpower? Because we'd certainly like to, as we build out our Next Level community, really tap into those resources. At Next Level Method, it's about building our community so that we can learn from each other. The fastest way to learn in life, the life hack, is to learn from one another what works and what doesn't work. So share with us your superpower so others can see that, and maybe they're gonna ask you questions. You know, at Next Level Method, it's not about teaching content, it's about learning together, learning and sharing together.